Today we're playing mini golf with world's tiniest golfer, Riley, up first. Hits a nice high cut, stays in the fairway. He's pretty happy about that. His second shot is chunked, comes up short of the cup, but his third one is very nice. Excellent three there from Riley. I've got to make a birdie if I want to take this one. My drive is pure. It almost rolls up there for a hole in one, but it's just short. I need to make this for the win. It's a straight dunk. What a shot, what a win.